Hi guys, Horsham Supercars Sports here today. You join me in London again, and if the title says it, that's completely why I'm here. Now this looks like a very crazy SV, but it gets weirder. Because right here, it says 50th. But then, there are still SV bits. But then, the bit that I really don't understand is it says LP700. So, I don't know. Feel the John could work, but it does have an Arab number plate, so why not add it in? So I have just seen outside the Mandarin Hotel, I don't know if that's how you pronounce it, the bodyguard cars for the Veneno. So I'm hoping. Also, it'd be pretty criminal of me not to film a P1GTR in a showroom. Yeah, smash like on this video and give me hope that the Veneno comes out.
We can just make it out.
The LaFerrari went past, not the Veneno. I also just got a tip off that the Veneno's not coming out again. I'm not going to say why, but as far as I know, it's not coming out again. So, I mean, I tried. But yeah, I'm now going to try and hunt down where the LaFerrari went.
Alright guys, that is it. I'm gonna get a taxi now. Yeah, that was pretty cool. I might try and see if I can go see the Veneno when it gets loaded back onto the truck. But that might be hard.